like someone's just walked over your grave.
I know, Keats, it's just you look pretty good for a dead man.
They missed.
So did you.
Think of it as chain of command. Boss brings it, finger buys give it, and sells it.
We'll be heading inside to get a new office guy named Badfinger. Real big, temperamental motherfucker. So don't piss him off.
Badfinger's organised a deal between Inc. and O'Grady tonight, which makes me a little nervous.
We can't make anything too serious. This is O'Grady's turn. You don't want to piss him off.
The old man was a smart guy, Mikey. He knew that if he took something that didn't belong to him, he'd get him destroyed by the rightful owners.
You never said this was O'Grady's turf.
This score can get me back in the game.
Motherfucker, this shit could get us killed.
I can no longer trust them to deliver the goods to Badfinger tonight. That's why you're gonna do it.
The real truth. Everybody ends up dead.
It's like you said before, some motherfuckers are better off dead.
You're right about that.